Look what I found crossing the road. Echidna, a spiny anteater. Now if predator comes close, they'll just dig themselves into the soil. They've got really tough claws, and then they just present their spikes to the predator, and look at that. And these spikes are hard. You can pick these up, but you really need boots, you've got to flip them over. So you present their soft underside and grab them by a foot, and then you can flip them over. But anyway, we'll leave him and I'll get back on my way. I'll see you later.